So for the lovers of Toyota, today let's go through the interior car of a Toyota Land Cruiser. These are the smallest Toyota Land Cruiser we have. This one is a headrest. Headrest is on the top of this back seat. We have is a three-seater. Then our cabin also have a headrest. And then the other thing, we have here a three-point seat belt. On me here, I also have a three-point seat belt. There is a two-point and three-point. By three-point, I mean this angle passes through my chest. This is highly recommended, three-point. And you can see the driver seat has a three-point, the passenger seat has a three-point. Inland Cruiser, yakubeba maji. So, we have the interior part of it. You have a very spacious tail end boot. It is also well improvised for those top, mostly DCIs. DCIs use this kind of vehicles, also OCPDs, and also for personal use. The other thing that sijasahau, Toyota Land Cruiser ikona powered window. So as we are continuing with this video, this courtesy of Bungoma Toyota. So I'm at the cabin. You can see that the back part, we have the spare tire there. But today we are going to look at the interior of a small, these are HZJ 76 Land Cruiser. So we have a rear view mirror here. We have the clutch. Yani everything is just normal for the other manual car. But this one is improvised so that we have, halfly it is electronically, or we can say it is powered. Yeah, vitu mingi hapa zinatumia stima, na nusu yake inatumia, ni manually, ni manual. Nalipata, yoni beshte yangu anisalimia enda road test. Ito Wanga comedy. So, as I was saying, this is the input or sub-assembly for three-point seat belt. I mean, the driver is so comfortable here, the passenger seat here, or the co-driver is also comfortable. The other thing is that this vehicle has airbags. Airbags hapa ni mingi. Airbags ni mingi sana. Ukiangalia airbags iko hapa, hapo chini. Airbags iko nayo mingi sana. For Land Cruiser, you are very safe. And this vehicle, the good thing about Land Cruiser, it is an off-road vehicle. It is an off-road vehicle. So, the other thing you can see, we have this sun vices. It is called a sun vice. Nini ingine nimesahau? Air conditioner, it is, as long as you have a air compressor, air conditioner is working very well for this vehicle. Air conditioner, you can see air conditioner, you can change for the ventilation so that the air can come through your legs and your upper part, your legs only. And then we have this, the hazard, you can see it's working. We have like this vehicle is, it's a cool vehicle. It's a Land Cruiser, it's a manual Land Cruiser, but you can see it's manual because you are shifting gears manually. Right now it is at reverse gear, and iko kwa handbrake. So I'm very safe while shooting this video. I'm very very safe. Kama kuna kitu nimesahau, you can remind me. This vehicle is iko na vitu mingi, hata siwezi sema kila kitu. Kuna vitu mingi mingi sana. Yeah, you can comment there. Next time we'll look at it one by one. We'll look at the steering. We assess hapo kuna knuckle nini, hizo vitu zote. But today it is just brushing off. We are doing screening, ama sijui inaitwa scanning, kama kusoma gazeti, you scan through. Yes, I. Yeah, this courtesy of Bungoma Toyota. We'll look at the exterior part of HZJ 76 part next time. This is a white vehicle.